dominate the market. We all know that the market is a volatile place, right? It is like a field built on a fault line that can crack at any moment. Although sometimes it results in economic anxiety, the cracks can also reveal some profitable new markets. A number of internal as well as external forces can impact the longevity of your products and services. It is really important to understand how your business excels where your rivals don't. It can eventually help you dominate the market. Let me tell you that experts think that we should always focus on dominating the market instead of competing. If you are looking for some strategies to dominate the market, you are in the right place. In this video, we will discuss how you can dominate the market. Watch this video in its entirety to completely understand how you can make your business a success. Market domination. First of all, let me tell you that when you are building a business, the first step is to make your mind. You need to keep inspiring yourself and keep working to push your business to make it a success. Marketing is a crucial step when you are building your new business. Entrepreneurs have to create a solid foundation and a marketing game plan so they can create more opportunities and reach more customers. While you can reach more consumers by knocking on the door or attending some meetings or events, I will share a complete list of places where you can find your ideal customers. However, one of the best ways to advertise your business is to go out and to talk to people. After all, people have all the money that they will be giving you in exchange for your products and services. You might have heard that you can have anything you want if you help enough people get what they want. Well, this is a powerful saying, and this mindset can help you become successful in your life. Think to yourself, what value can you provide to people? Based on this value, you can create your marketing material around it. Identify your ideal clients and how to find them. Now, one of the most important steps is to identify and attract your customers. You need to understand your clients. Why is it important? Well, the simple answer is, your customers have the money, and you have to figure out what value you can give them in exchange for their cash. Figure the desires and demands of your customers and match your offers to the needs of your customers. Now, I will tell you the three main components of marketing: strategy and foundation, conversion and automation, getting attention. So, now you need to focus on your ideal customer. Think to yourself, who you want to buy your products or services? Are you trying to target younger people or old people? Or are they male or female? The best way is to make a list of all the demographics and the physical traits of your customers, etc. The second part is to understand what motivates your customers. You need to identify why they would want to buy a product or a service. Now, we have to find out where your customers are. We are talking about places where you can target your customers. For instance, you can go to Facebook groups where you can find people who love sports if your business is related to sports. You can also make a list of all those places where you can find them. The next step is to figure out how are you going to get the attention of your clients. Why people would buy from you. After identifying your target audience, it is time to identify the reasons why your customers are going to buy your products or services. We will discuss the emotional and psychological reasons why consumers decide to purchase a product they purchase. Let me tell you that we are motivated either by pain or pleasure. Sometimes you want to reduce your pain, or you might also want to increase your pleasure. Now, you have to create a list of all those pains or issues that your target audience might be facing. You can think of the pains and challenges your ideal customer might have, or you can just ask them. Another way to find out their pains, to read online reviews of your rivals. Now, the second thing to do is to create a list of the desires, dreams, goals, and aspirations of your clients. You can also use this stuff on your advertising materials, such as your website or social media posts. Now, you need to figure out how you want to communicate with them. Are you going to ease their pain or give them more pleasure? Or you can use a combination of both. You can tell them how your products will ease their pain and how they will provide them comfort. Or you can also ask your customers why they are buying a specific product from your competitor. Listen to them and use that information to create your marketing material. Now, make a list of 10 reasons why your client should buy from you. And it is also important to create a list of 10 reasons why people are already buying from you or one of your competitors. The most important question, what people get from your services or products? What value will they get, or why should they care? In simple words, what makes you different? When your clients ask this question, you should have an answer ready for them. These 10 reasons will especially help you in your sales process. Essential marketing assets. Now, we will discuss those essential marketing tools that you need to grow your business. There are several ways to use these tools. You can use these tools to make yourself look like a legitimate business by doing it yourself or hiring someone else to do the task for you. If you are looking to hire people who can help you with your marketing campaign, I would suggest that you go to Upwork or Fiverr and find freelancers who can help you. These freelancers can help you put your brand and marketing pieces together so you can confidently advertise your business. Let me also tell you that if you spend less time figuring out some stuff, you will have more time to focus on sales and other important tasks. Here are the things that you actually need to market your business. A solid brand that includes a logo, fonts, and colors of your brand. An official website for your business, or you can also go with the landing page. You need to start building links back to your official website via local listings such as Facebook, Yelp, and Google+, etc. You need to produce good media, which includes pictures and videos. You need to present your products and yourself in the best way possible. Develop your printed materials such as flyers or visiting cards, etc. in the beginning. You talk to new people while marketing your business, and giving them your visiting card can really help you. Let me tell you that the most important thing is to have your finished one sheet that includes your logo and brand, etc. Lastly, create a simple way for your clients to give you money. For instance, you can have PayPal ready to go. Final thoughts. Incorporating these strategies efficiently will surely help you push your organization into becoming an industry leader. I hope this video will help you. If you liked it, make sure you give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Also, if you have not already subscribed to this YouTube channel, subscribe to it and hit the bell icon so you never miss any updates.